yeah, here we go again. I keep forgetting. Boink. We'll see. His add-ons will be changed probably a bit. Also, this is the PTB, so people are just learning to play them. I knew he was going to be coming this way. Let's see. Well, we don't know if there's any add-ons or anything that will cripple or whatever. For example, he just crippled me there. Well, they're not doing much, are they? He hasn't gotten a single hook, right? Yeah. It may have been changed, I'm not sure, Nia. I know it was changed, you know, when they redid all the animations and everything. That sounds fun, actually, Shinobi. Well, Butler, I also like the idea of chucking a knife across the map and having it bounce and hit someone. Yeah. I mean, the Legion's not exactly unique. He has a knife and he runs. I'm not taunting, I was waiting for to possibly save them, but alright, I'm just gonna get out. It's literally just a different heal. I don't find anything interesting about mending. Spies from the Shadow, Sloppy Butcher, and Hex Crowd Control. Backwater Swamp. Ugh, the lag again. Yay, we get to work on the blonde. I'm gonna give everyone a fair warning. This stream might be a bit short one. I'm not feeling the best right now. That's why I've been sort of quiet, and I apologize. Shinobi, if I get hit by a knife, is it gonna kick me off a gem? I know you don't know, Yoshi. That's why I asked Shinobi. Yoshi, I'm gonna just say this. I know you're the same person. Please knock the act off. I think I made him bad. Bye. Got my sprint burst back, and that person DC'd. Now the question is, did they actually DC or... Shinobi, if I get hit by a knife while repairing a gen, will it kick me off? That's a plus side. Not gonna heal me. Thank you. You are really bad accuracy. Well, he gave up all his knives just to get that one hit on me. Well, we know they don't have the hitboxes of hatchets, do we? Yeah, sorry, Shinobi. I wanted to get some testing against the Duke Killer. I mean, they gotta learn how to play the killer. It's not a surprise. I couldn't heal them. Soul guard. I feel bad for that, but... I've got to be pissing this guy off. Come on, Kate, what are you doing? Thank you! Kate's currently being chased. I can't save her. He was gonna camp them, period. Starstruck and Iron Grasp. There's a rubber band. Oh, hey, we're back here. Sounds a little painful. I'm just gonna work on the gen. Bye, my K-pop friend. Hello, other K-pop friend. Yep, I love this gen because it goes bwah. Well, you held him off for a while. Good job. If that's actually true, Yoshi, that's only good. That's not amazing. That's only slightly above average. Or slightly above half, rather. I was gonna save them. Of course, he didn't go for me. I tried. But at least I saved both of them. Purposely taunted him. Oops. If I hadn't screamed because I fell down that tiny little ledge. Ugh. I would have completely gotten away from him if it wasn't that scream. Teabagging them did work, though. Huh. I've never noticed that tree with a has a lamp. Or is that a bird? I can't tell. Okay. Enough walking. Sprint time. Is the coolest? I don't know. Depends on your style. We both tried to heal each other. I hate how they keep crying. I hope that gets fixed. Okay. We got them. It looks like they're on the two over there. No, that was the one that was running over there. Right? I think. I don't know. It's already a win for me this round because I got the bois. Thank you. And down she goes. Get you back up. Whoops. Okay, kill me then. All right. Even though I heal faster because of her leader perk. Okay, he's running Starstruck. That is such an evil skill. And that's why. Y'all need to stop blowing those gens up. It's not that hard of a skill check. Regen ourselves, unfortunately. There's one. Where's the we know where the other another one is. Where's the third one? Oop. Well, that one's dead. Why would you run him to that gen? It's at this point I'm looking for the fucking trapdoor. If I keep running and don't stop sprinting, my exhaustion will stay at that little bit for when I need it. Because, yep, he's on her. Is this trapdoor? I kind of want to just die and get the round over with. Thanks for literally running him to me. Come on. How annoying. Is he actually going to go look for the trap door? Hello, Ludicor. Fucking PTB! No blood points carry over! Just kill us! Fine. If he wants to be a dickhead, I'm going to the corner of the map. Do this. Mm-hmm. There we go. God, look how bright everything is. No way out. Hex crowd control overcharge. Thank you guys for watching, and a huge thank you to my patrons. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to make the content I do and do what I love to do. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.